has the keys left in it. Hell yeah, it would. Actually, I'm not taking pictures.
What are you doing?
I'm recording.
Drive out. And that's talking. Patrick likes little boys.
Yeah, shut the fuck up, Dick. Trout we caught, or I caught.
On all 14 of them?
That
you lost?
You mean the one you almost lost? Yeah. I mean, seriously, how the hell does this fish survive after you take out all of its insides and the fucker, you think he just swims away and then you just find him not even caught right next to where you had him? I wouldn't think so either. Hey, want to take the four-wheeler and try climbing up that? But I think out of all the fish, I think for this weekend, I caught the biggest one compared to you.
Yes, you did.
Can't believe out of all fish, it was a salmon. Yep. Yep.
Jerry?
Who was that? Jerry from earlier. He's got two trucks.
Was that the same black truck?
No. His was a four-door. That one was only a two-door. And plus, that one was a GMC, not a Dodge.
I never noticed, but I just noticed he had a black car.
Yeah. Wait a minute, didn't we already pass that road, the one, Thanksgiving Pond Road?
Yep.
Ah, damn, I missed that one. And what was the name of the other road you told me? Yeah, but, the other road that went off to... You told me it takes you somewhere.
Yeah, it takes you over to the things that
yeah. Yeah. And you don't know the name of that road. Yeah.
Yeah, it's called Brook.
Typical. A road named Mountain on a mountain.
This is Breakneck Bridge.
Yep. Breakneck Bridge, let me guess, a lot of drop-offs, so whiplash hazard. Make some good firewood if they were smaller.
That's not firewood, that's all.
Oh, yeah, I know, but.
That's firewood.
I'm trying to joke around here a bit. Get with the program. Ooh, that looks like fun. Be fun to jump with a four wheeler. Get some air.